Good morning. Hello. Happy Saturday. We made it through another week. Okay, let's jump into this. I say this every week, but oh my god, it's been a busy week. I am exhausted. How are you doing? How's your week been? Oh, we have a fair today. No, we have a fair tomorrow. Oh, I need to get my shit together for that. Oh, you're pissed. Why are you pissed? Did I not feed you? Nope. No eating corn. Oh. Okay. Dear Munchkin, I just want to remind you that the Stardew Valley Fair is happening tomorrow. Don't forget to bring your 9 items for the Grange display. Remember, the fair starts at 9 a.m. in the town square. See you there, Mayor Lewis. Okay, let's sort out what we'd like to bring. Hold on. Do I have wood? I do. Okay. You go there. Oh. So we need a cooking item. Unfortunately, we do not have a kitchen, so that's not gonna work. I think we need, okay, we need a vegetable and a fruit. So I think wild plum's good. Wild plum. A vegetable. Well, let's see what we can get here. Ooh, an artichoke. I think that will be our, let me move this mic closer. Ah! Don't worry about me. I'm fine. Okay. I think that'll be our vegetable. Oh yeah, we got a barn, but I don't think we had any money to buy a cow. Did we? Nope. Because we were too broke. But I think we have enough money now, so I think we can go down to Marnie's and buy a cow. Okay, and then we need a fish. Okay, we have our fruit. We have our vegetable. Grape jelly, I think wild plum jelly might be good. Gooey. I like the description. Just gooey. Oh, bummer. We may not win this one because all we have is like a normal egg. Okay. Pickled tomato. We also have wheat. Red mushroom. Red mushroom might be good for forage. Or cave carrot. Let's do a cave carrot for forage. Okay, we got fruit, vegetable, artisan good, animal product, forage. Let's do these two. Now we need a fish. I have no bummer. Let's try a ghost fish and a sea cucumber. What is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What am I missing? What are the topics that I'm missing? Hold on. I can never remember. We need an animal product, artisan good. Well, animal product, artisan good. Cooking we won't have. Fish, foraging including flowers and tree saps, fruit, minerals, vegetables. Okay. It's not early, but I just got up, so. We have a fruit, vegetable. We have artisan good, animal product. Oh, I'm missing a mineral. Amethyst, frozen tear. I think a frozen tear might be good. So that'll be our grange display for tomorrow. I think I know where this is. I think we passed it so many times. And if you've been yelling at me to like open my eyes and see it, I'm sorry. Hold on, I need one more thing. Thank you. I did not realize this was a basket. Just clued in. It's a battery-powered lockbox. Unfortunately, there's no battery in it. So we need a lightning rod, which I don't even think we know how to make yet. But that's there when we do know how to make it. And we'll go on an adventure. I should watch Lord of the Rings this weekend. I haven't watched it in a while. Oh, hey, Natalie. Morning. Was that a squirrel? Oh, man. Hey, Linus, guess what? Wait. Yay! Are you my best friend? Okay, we need to book it down to Marnie's to get pamplemousse. What did we decide? Pamplemousse, Moo McBooer, Daisy. There was one more. Wasn't there? Oh my god, run! I need a horse so bad. It was only those three? I feel like there was a fourth, but I may also be tired. That's okay, we can't even afford. Oh my god, no, please be at your desk. Please. I would really like to buy a cow. Yes, I am. Can you tell her to man the shop? Like a responsible adult? Demon child? Marnie. Every time I say her name, I'm reminded of Halloween Town. And it just makes me happy. Who else watched that movie as a kid? I still watch that movie. Oh, no, 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 no! Ah! I was greedy. Wait, 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 wait. Oh my god, chill. Please, please chill. Let's be best friends. Mother but- Stay still! Okay. I feel like that was worth it. That's true, but it's so pretty! Ooh, a salmon. Wait. Oh, that's not even... Okay, that's fine. What are you up to, demon child? I can't even talk to you. Hey, Milo. Oh, hi, baby. A rare hybrid trout. Found it underground. I think they're all pretty good though. Okay. We'll see. Oh my god. I have so much to water. I designed this farm poorly. took me all night to water these plants. I need sprinklers. I can't remember if we've gotten to level 40 in the mines yet. Okay, my god, we did it. Let's go to bed. Oh my god. Should I turn the game volume up? Is it too low for you? Ooh. Turn the game volume up a little. How's that? Better? Awesome. Thank you. My god, I have 53 cranberries. What am I gonna do with them all? I'm gonna sell these ones. Can we harvest anything else? I think so. We have 51 corn. Okay, I'm gonna sell these guys. And now we wait. Ooh, okay. We'll go with the golden one. Let's head off to the fair. Actually, let's feed our chickens first. No, they're good. Let's head off to the fair. We have everything, right? Fruit, vegetable, artisan good. Forage. I think we got everything. Okay. I don't have any star tokens. Not right now. Cool! First try! I really don't have anything. Okay. So, fruit, vegetable. Artisan good and animal product. We need a fish and a forage. Okay, we're gonna be good. Oh. Are we all good? My stream fell there for a second. I don't know if it's all good for you. Okay, I think that's the best we can do. All good, cool. Tourist, wow, that's the biggest cheese wheel I've ever seen. Very impressive. Aw, Marnie. You tried your best. You got cabbage? Pierre is very serious about his grange display. He's been setting aside the best-looking produce for weeks in preparation. You know, I've tried. Are we gonna talk to everybody here? That's a lot. I kind of want to know if I win or not, so let's start the fair and then we'll figure this out later. Well, Munchkin, it's the big day, our most important festival of the year, the Stardew Valley Fair. If you'd like to participate by setting up a grange display, I've left an empty stand for you. Just let me know after you've set everything up so we can get to the judging. Okay, we are good to go. Fingers crossed, everyone! Yes, I am. Fingers crossed, toes crossed. Drum roll, please. Damn it! Ah, that's okay. Oh. We were so close. Next year, guys. Next year. I didn't have any purple starred items, so. Pierre totally beat us, didn't he? Let's see. Damn it! Oh. Willie, what'd you get? Aww. That's okay. Better luck next year. Okay, what can we buy? A rare crow. Ooh, I need 800. And a star drop. Mysterious fruit that empowers those who eat it. The flavor is like a dream, a powerful personal experience, yet difficult to describe for others. So it's drugs. I bet you got it from the wizard. What is this? Nope, I'm a terrible shot. But I'm awesome at fishing. Oh, goodness. Oh, come on. Do I get to keep these fish? Because I don't know what that was. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Nope. 101. Nice. Cool. We'll make it to 800. So to any of those asking, I think we were talking about it in one of the last streams. I don't have the most recent update for Stardew Valley with the extra content that they're putting out. I think the developers submitted it for like approval or something, but it's not yet out on the Switch. So I'm really looking forward to that coming out. So hopefully that comes out soon. I think it's supposed to come out sometime in February, they're hoping. I don't think I get to keep all this these fish. I was not paying attention. Anybody else need more coffee? I need more coffee. Oh my god. Shut up, Sabrina. Yeah. That's not creepy at all. What's up? Emily's the best kind of quirky. Oh, doesn't look very happy. Guess Mayor Lewis had to cut costs with a budget clown this year. That's rough. I really admire Robin's carpentry skills. Nice. Wellwick and I have known each other for a long time. She's a remarkable diviner and a good friend. I just realized this is the oracle that you talk to or that you watch on TV every morning. Read my fortune. Not particularly. I don't want to spend that much. Okay, fine. I see you laying in a cot. It looks like a hospital. Demetrius is there to keep you company while you recover. What a nice friend. That doesn't sound great. Interesting. I see you and Abigail working together on a farm. You seem very pleased about something. The crystal ball has moved on. Ah, you're in combat. There's something dreadful bearing down on you from the dark, but you seem more than ready to face it. That's all I can do for you, young one. Now, just keep in mind that the future isn't set in stone. Whatever I've told you today can still be changed, if you set your heart on it. Farewell. Don't know what I'm supposed to do with that information. Okay. Yeah. Just too good at this game. Ah, come here. That doesn't count. Ah, come on. Okay, I don't really need anything else. Who are you? You look scary. Fine looking town you've got here. Nice and cozy, and a real sense of community. Okay. Time to go home. Buffet? What? I'm staying here for the rest of the day. What do these... Does anybody know what these icons... Oh, wait. +3 foraging. Source survival... Oh! I had no idea what these icons are, but it's like status. I mean, it doesn't do me much good because I can't go around in the dark. mean, I guess I could go a little bit. Bummer. Oh, nice. Okay, I need to turn the heater on in here because it's freezing in this room. Give me 2 seconds. Tomorrow, cloudy with a gust of wind. Are we lucky? Mildly perturbed. Nope. Okay. Our sea shanty's over. Is that done? Are we already done with sea shanties? Soon may the weathermen come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. Because I still have it stuck in my head. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. I am not going through another fall without sprinklers, because this is ridiculous. There's just way too many crops to water. I can't get anything else done. Let's go get our cow. Yes, please. How do you spell pamplemousse? Thank you. Okay, we're getting another one. This one is Moo, Mick, Moor. Yay. Wait, does that not fit?
No.
Wait, we can take the space out. Moo, Mick. Wait, nope. Moo, McMoor. Yes. It fits. Little Moo McMoor to her new home. We have our cows, guys. A bone flute? That's interesting. Can I play it? Nope. Let's put you here. A flute block. Plays a flute sound when you walk past it. Cool. That's a mineral, so we can't break that open. Oh, are we gonna make it to Pierre's? Let's see. Oh, closed on Wednesdays. Never mind. Looking for a ripe bok choy. I have one of those. Let's go get one for Penny. It's cute. I think I also... a single bunch of amaranth. Okay, I have one of those for Marnie as well. And where are my bok choy? I didn't sell all of them. I didn't sell them. Where'd they go? Oh. This is why organization is key. Do I need anything else? Pam's thirsty. I don't have- oh wait! I do have a recipe for a keg. I can make iron bars. Okay. What do I need? I need 30 wood I have, 1 copper bar I have, and I have oak resin. Okay, so we can make a keg. Cool. Oh, okay. That's okay. I just need one. a musician, guys. Let's get a band together. Are you done yet? Let's start brewing. Pale ale, do we have hops? I guess we don't. Yes, we do. Awesome. Okay, we're still not friends with Marnie, I don't think. Are we? But let's go to... Well, let's go see her anyways. Bummer. I think you guys will be at the bar, though. Leah, I don't know how you pronounce her name. Looks like she has a good life. I'd like to live by the water. Wants amaranth.
Awesome.
And who wanted? Penny. I think Penny's at home. So we'll give it to her tomorrow. What's up? Come on, dude. We're gonna be best friends. Should I get him a coffee or a beer? Let's try a coffee. It's cheaper. Cool! We're getting somewhere with Shane. Tomorrow's Marnie's birthday. What should we bring, Marnie? Maybe some eggs? Do we know her favorite gift? Let's try eggs. The weathermen come to bring us sugar and tea and rum.
One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
If anybody has any more sea shanties, I'm all for them. Spreading weeds. What? I'm sorry, what? How? Okay. Man. What do you mean it's caused damage to my farm? Okay, I'm hearing that, like, water sound. I don't know where it's coming from. Do you hear that? What does it mean? This is kind of cool. I haven't checked on these in forever. Right? They do look so cute. Oh, sorry. Might be in our best interest to build a second silo before clearing all of these weeds, because this is definitely full. let's go see. Hi! Hi, baby. Is our ale done? Nope. Blackberry. I do have one of those. Okay. Let's get some bok choy. Some more bok choy. How many? Let's get 12. Let's get 16. Okay. And I think we're gonna need more pumpkin seeds and yams. 28. I think these will just make it if I plant them today. No. Pumpkins are not gonna make it. This takes 4 days. I can probably build a bee house too. That's fine. I also learned that if you... Hey, Granny! Baking cookies. Can I have some cookies? That's what I'm gonna do this afternoon. I'm gonna bake some cookies. Okay, let's find Emily and Penny. I also learned that if you build a bee house next to a plot of flowers, then you'll get specialized honey. Where am I going? Emily's not here. There you are. Hello. And you wanted a blackberry, did you not? Yeah. Here's what I owe you. Thank you. Where's your babysitter? Oh my god, are you lost? Penny is not doing her job. Oh no, wait, your mom's right here. You're such an ungrateful little bitch. Why? Hey, Haley is not my favorite person. And I'm dumb because I didn't even bring anything to build a silo. Okay, we have 100 stone. We have 10 clay. Do we have 5 copper bar? This should be with fish. Okay, we can finish this up. So what do I need? Corn, eggplant, pumpkin, yam. Corn, eggplant. We'll pick up a pumpkin and yam. I still haven't found Penny.
Oh, goodness. So I woke up late today, and that's why this stream is very late. I'm trying out different times to stream, just seeing what works for me. I don't think this time is great. Because it's right over lunch, and I'm starving. And I've only been streaming for... I haven't even been streaming for an hour and a half. So... I'll keep playing around. I definitely like streaming Monday nights at 8:30. That I can do. Sorry, somebody came to the door. I like streaming Monday nights, 8:30. That's not going to change. I like starting off the week with a stream. On the weeks I have D&D Friday nights, I never prep. I never prep on time. So I think streaming every other Wednesday at 8:30 is good for me. I can keep to that. But then Saturdays. We'll see. I want to stream 3 days a week. And I want to stream on Saturdays. I just have to force myself to get up early. All the coffee. Yeah. I don't know what was up, though. I could not sleep last night. So that's why I slept in till like 10:30 today. What are we at? 11:50. Do I need to plant anything? No. I don't even... Oh my lord. I don't even have enough time to water all my crops. That's how not efficient my farm is. Maybe we'll go fishing today. Thank the Lord and the whale god. It's raining. Munchkin, I'd like to buy a pumpkin from you. My daughter and I want to carve a jack-o'-lantern for the upcoming Spirits Eve festival. Also, the later in the day I stream on Saturdays, it seems like, I mean, I live with people and people do things, but that's twice someone's knocked on my door. So this is not the ideal time to be streaming for me. I did not pay attention. Okay, I need corn. I need a pumpkin. I need two pumpkins.
I need a yam, and I need an eggplant. What else could we bring with us? Quality crops. Do we have enough quality crops? Ooh, those are only three. We missed it by one. Aw, bummer. We missed the pumpkin by one. Are you gonna be- please be a golden pumpkin. Please be a golden pumpkin. Crap. Oh wait, is that- Guys, we did it. Yes. Okay. Wasn't a golden corn. What else can we bring? I don't think we have any melons or... Nope, we only have two? And we don't have any parsnips. Okay. Don't have any of these either. Okay. So. Sorry, I'm thinking out loud right now. We can get pine tar. Where did I put that? And finish that up. I think we could get construction bundle as well. Let's see, what resources do we have? Whale gods, please bless me. Okay, got you. Yeah, I can. That'll work. I don't have an eel yet. I don't have a wood skip. Ooh, but I have a sunfish and a tiger trout, I think. I think we have those. We have a tiger trout. Ooh, we don't have a sunfish. That's okay. Does anybody know if you can catch frogs in this game? Because I hear them. Lake fish? What do we have? Carp and a sturgeon. We might have a carp with us. We do not. Definitely have a copper bar. I don't think we have a gold bar. And we don't have a fire quartz either. Did I miss Marnie's birthday? I did, didn't I? Ooh, we can make a gold bar. That's gonna take a while though. What do I need for a sprinkler? I need a gold bar. Bummer. Bobby, do we have maple syrup? We can make wine. Oh, we can make wine. Hold on, where are my grapes? There we go. No, I think we used oak resin for something. At least when I'm in this menu, time doesn't pass, because the day would be over by now. I think we have wheat. We have wheat. Do we have 10? We do, but they're golden. Oh, wait, no, we don't have to use those. We can use these. Don't have any apples. Oh, and we're back to the start. Okay. This is good. We're gonna finish up some of these categories, I think. And become an all-powerful forest god ourselves. I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about. We just need a sunfish. I think we can catch one of those today. We don't have any more fish. I really want to see this community center done. Nice. Oh. Had we finished this just a few days earlier, we would have had cooking. Bummer! It's fine. It's fine. I'm not bitter or anything. Hi, cute. You're cute. But I can't interact with you. Where are you going? I think we've already established. I can't hit them with anything. Quality crops, we got pumpkins. Ooh, and we're gonna finish this. Hold on. Nice. Oh, we have a bee house. Awesome. Okay. I think that's it. Looking to dissect a midnight carp. Please deliver to Demetrius. I don't think we'll find one. Crap. We let the bok choy run out. That is the one annoying thing I will say about this game, is it kind of takes way too long to find some of the villagers when you need them. Like, you'll finish the quest and then all you'll need to do... Okay, you need a pumpkin, right? Wait. Oh my god. What buttons am I pressing? Yeah. Cool. You'll finish the quest, but then it'll be like, talk to the person to finish it. And then you can't find them before the day runs out. That's happened to me so many times, and it really is annoying. Because you went through the trouble of finishing the quest. But it's just, this character will not move their legs fast enough. But I guess no game's perfect. Or, yeah, no game's perfect. I can't even begin to guess where Pam is. If she's not at the bar. Children get older. Now I'm getting older too. I'm turning 25 next Saturday. Does anybody know how to pump the brakes on life?
Time makes you bolder. Children get older. I'm getting older too.
Oh.
Well, I'm getting older too.
Oh yeah, I'm turning 22. On Saturday, and I will be turning 22 every year thereafter. Just so we're all on the same page. Dude, I was so tired last night, I can't even remember, like, what happened. Or what we talked about. Is Pam at the bar yet? Just normal Friday night things. I think I outed myself to the guys when I tried to be ironic for you I think Martin caught on. It's okay. I don't care. What did I come here to do? Well, I really don't care. Oh, I would like to get some more wood, please. Okay, I'm gonna stream for like 15 more minutes and then I'm gonna have to go because I'm hungry. I need you. It's not what I want. Oh, I can't get into Marnie's place right now. Okay. nice and hoppy. Another furnace? It's fine. Oh. Okay, after this I'm done because I'm totally not remembering what I'm supposed to be doing. Take that. What else? Winter foraging? Okay, we're gonna finish this. We're gonna finish this. Like, as soon as winter hits, we're gonna be good. I messed up and may have forgotten to feed the cows. Poor Pomplamoose. I need to go buy a bucket from Marnie also. Oh, sugar. There's not enough time in the day. Okay, okay. Oh, we got a lightning rod, guys! Awesome. We're moving up in the world. Now we have electricity. It's true, the only light source I have in this game is like firewood. It's like we're living in the Stone Ages. Okay, that is it for me. Thank you for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed this. Sorry it was a little short, but I'll find a better time to stream. If you are looking for any updates, my Twitter is down below. Go follow me. I post updates about streaming there, so if you want the most up-to-date stuff, check my Twitter, follow me on Twitter. But yeah, thank you for tuning in, and I hope you have a great weekend. I will see you Monday, 8:30 p.m. EST. Take care.